Bernardo Silva was one of Monaco's outstanding players last year. In their run to the UEFA Champions League semi-finals, their first league title in 20 years, he was the playmaker, the key player inside that wonderful attack that scored over 100 goals in the league. And Manchester United have been linked with him, and now he is in Manchester. Reports from Manchester Evening News saying that Bernardo Silva has arrived in Manchester ahead of a move to Manchester. Will that be to Man United or will it be to Man City? As I said, reports last week said that we were in basically advanced talks with Bernardo Silva and that Man United were looking to make a move for him. But at the same time, City have been linked with him as well, which comes as no surprise really, because let's be honest, he tore City apart in the Champions League earlier this season. It was wonderful watching Bernardo Silva in action. And to hear that Pep Guardiola wants him after those performances should come as no surprise to anybody. And the odds on him joining City have been slashed in the last 48 hours. Maybe somebody knows something that we don't. Interestingly enough, Mourinho himself has been talking about Bernardo Silva this week and whether Manchester United are going to make a move for him. And this is what he had to say. He said, "I think not. Honestly, I think not. But you never know, good players are always welcome." Because Man United have been linked with Bernardo Silva, James Rodriguez, Rajan Nainggolan, three players who can operate in that number 10 role. Although Bernardo Silva does operate more on the right wing or a right central midfielder. And it's clear that United need signings this season. The three that we desperately need are a striker, a central midfielder and a centre-back. But it doesn't mean that we're not going to sign an attacker, somebody who can play left wing, right wing or in the number 10 role. Obviously, Antoine Griezmann is the main one. But do you want us to sign Bernardo Silva? And would you be worried about it if he does join Manchester City? For me, if Bernardo Silva does join Man City, it's a wonderful signing by them. And Guardiola is going to make some wonderful signings this year. But Man United are going to make wonderful signings. I think Liverpool will make good signings. I think Arsenal will probably make good signings, but I'm not worried about them. The top six clubs are going to make very strong signings this year. And Guardiola and Mourinho both, let's be honest, failed in the Premier League last season, in their first year in charge. And now that they've had 1 year to get under their belts, next year is going to be a hell of a lot better in the league by both of those teams. So it doesn't worry me. Of course it worries me if City are signing players like Bernardo Silva, who is an outstanding talent. But Man United are hopefully going to sign Griezmann. Man United are going to sign a new striker maybe, and a central midfielder. We're going to make elite signings that are going to worry City as well. It's just the way the Premier League goes. You can't sign everybody. But if you do want us to sign maybe one of Rodriguez, Silva or Nainggolan, who would you want us to sign? Or maybe Griezmann on his own is enough. Let me know in the comments below what you think about that. Are you worried about Bernardo Silva, whether or not he joins City? Or maybe he will join United and surprise us all. Let us know in the comments below. As always, drop a like on the video and subscribe to United People's TV. See you soon.